Hi everyone, it's me Samantha. Welcome back to my channel. This is the car shade after I've gone ahead and stamped and did some stencil, all with the ink though, no paint. This time this is going to be the last video. I'm just going to go and stamp that down and then stamp this down, and then I'm going to put the finished photos on my Facebook and Instagram. I mean, I could try to paint this, but I know that it doesn't lay flat, so I really don't want the paint to then bleed underneath. And it'll be fine, just gotta take my time. Oops, and I shouldn't rub too hard, because then I'm gonna rub the paint right off. Like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you would like to see more of my videos, please subscribe to my channel. Definitely recommend gesso, putting gesso over the Reflectix first.